The Unified Government Commissioners voted unanimously to change pit bull laws. Right now, the breed is labeled as dangerous and is banned in Wyandotte County. Speakers tonight pleaded their case to the UG's Public Works and Safety Commission to change that ordinance. Advocates argued the ban created extra legal fees for the county, created space issues for the shelter, and that the focus should be on dogs that behave dangerously instead of focusing on breeds.
That ban is really keeping us from getting animals adopted at a rate that a non-banned dog would be adopted, and that really hurts us.
Now that ordinance will go to the full commission.